Investigators are looking for the cause of a church fire in Camden, New Jersey. Eyewitness News at Broadway and Walnut Streets around 2 p.m. today. Heavy smoke poured from the St. James Apostolic Temple. Now, the building used to be the Broadway Trust Company. There are no reports of any injuries.